one of the true legends of Leeds United, Billy Bremner. We start with the fiery Scotsman, a leader on the pitch during the exceptional Donrivi years, and quite simply, a superb all-round player. The small midfield man possessed incredible strength and scored this goal in the semi-final replay of 1965 against Manchester United.
Kicking off on the neutral ground of Nottingham, Manchester United meet Leeds once again after their no-score draw at Hillsborough. Leeds, all in white, have never won the cup. They've never even reached a semi-final before this. Leeds gully Sprake needed every inch of his 6 feet to keep Manchester out during this first half offensive. Leeds, well known for a strong and reassuring defence, are seldom backward in coming forward. Manchester's keeper, Pat Dunn, had his worrying moments too. But no score at the interval. Leeds kicked off for the second half, and this was to be one of their few excursions into Manchester territory. For the rest of the game, Manchester had the lion's share. Heard, number nine, helps on a Manchester move. But still, no score. No score until that fateful free kick awarded to Leeds in the 88th minute for a foul by Manchester's left half. Giles takes it, high towards the goal mouth, and Bremner heads it home. And that was it. The goal that's lifted Leeds across this last hurdle before Wembley. Jubilation among the Yorkshire players. Jubilation among the crowd. But no sooner had Leeds knocked Manchester out of the cup than referee Dick Windle was knocked out by an angry spectator. He had awarded 23 free kicks during the match and had been the centre of controversy since the Hillsborough game. Let's have a battle by all means. But let's keep it until the War of the Roses, when Leeds meet Liverpool at Wembley.